day is it? And in what month this clock never seems so alive. I can't keep up, and I can't back down. I've been losing so much time. 'Cause there's you and me, and all other people, nothing to do.
Hi, my name is Rizwan, and to me, love is my family, my friends, basketball, and her.
Come up over here and pick a ball from here. Just one ball. and go back to your desk, remember to keep it secret. Just open the note and check if you are an angel or mortal and what is the number behind the angel or mortal. Okay? Everyone ready? Okay, so now you can come up to class and just get one from me here. Don't be shy. Okay.
Dear mortal, how are you? This is quite an interesting thing, right? How are you adjusting to the class? It seems funny, right, that after 2 years, we have to move classes and change classmates again. I still miss my old classmates because they are so fun, and we've already spent so long together. Do you have much friends in this class? Well, I know about 3 other guys in the class, but the rest is all quite unfamiliar to me. How about you? So I think Miss Wong is quite nice to make us do this. Then at least I have one more friend. Even though I won't know who the person is till the end of this term. I hope to hear from you soon.
Dear Angel, thank you for your letter. This is very nice indeed because besides my 2 other girlfriends, Shani and Justina, I don't really know anyone else in class as well. I mean, I have some of you guys around, but then I'm really, really close to Shani and Justina. Maybe by the end of the term, we would have written to each other more, and maybe we can be friends too. That sounds very nice. I also think that it is funny that we have to start getting to know new people again after spending so much time with my previous class. But then, I understand that we all need to have our own subject combinations, right? So, I don't think there is much of a choice anyway. Well, I guess we just have to make things work. Thank you for writing to me. Hear from you soon. Hi Angel, it's been a long time since we started doing this letter writing thing and here's a gift for you. I've uploaded a song that I've been writing for a long time on this really cool youth portal, loveis.com. Actually, they are currently looking for people to upload anything from videos to songs on the website to let people share what this love is to them. And but anyway, go check it out. I've put in a song about what I think love is to me, and I really hope you all like the music and you'll like the song.
If you wander off too far, my love will get you home. If you follow the wrong star, my love will get you home. If you ever find yourself lost and all alone, get back on your feet and think of me. My love will get you home, boy. My love will get you home. If the bright lights blind you,